A Chinese group has become the first to inject a person with cells that contain genes edited using the revolutionary CRISPR-Cas9 technique. It could trigger a biomedical race between China and the US. On 28th October, a team in China delivered the modified cells into a patient with aggressive lung cancer as part of a clinical trial at the West China Hospital. Earlier clinical trials using cells edited with a different technique have excited clinicians. The introduction of CRISPR, which is simpler and more efficient than other techniques, will probably accelerate the race to get gene-edited cells into the clinic across the world. The researchers removed immune cells from the recipient's blood and then disabled a gene in them using CRISPR-Cas9. The team then cultured the edited cells, increasing their number, and injected them back into the patient who has metastatic non-small cell lung cancer. The hope is that without PD-1, the edited cells will attack and defeat the cancer.